erotic nightmares beyond any measure, and sensual daydreams to treasure forever. Can't you just see?
All right, everyone, please take your seats. The show will begin soon.
I'd like to warn you all. There are no mind tricks,
no special effects,
and no secrets.
What you are about to see is just real magic.
Oh, how I enjoy the energy in this room tonight. Can everyone hear me? No, don't speak. Of course you can. When I was just a little girl, around the age of five, I realized I was different. I was special. I had powers unknown to anyone but myself. I kept myself hiding in the shadows. But now... I'm here for your entertainment. So everyone, please help me introduce my beautiful assistant and dear friend, Candy.
Trixie, your wand.
Thank you, my dear.
Just like mama magic, just like mama magic.
Inside your dreams is where you keep me, tucked away privately. Nobody knows but me those freaky things you do when you sleep. I can make your accelerated, suffocated fantasies real. I'll have you wrapped around my fingers, boy, with my sex appeal. And instinctively, you come back.
Now, for my final trick, I will perform the first thing I have ever learned how to do. Levitation.
Candy, please show Tristan to Trixie's dressing room. He's our new assistant.
Let's see how long this one lasts. Alrighty.
Great show tonight, Candy. And you must be Tristan. Please sit. don't speak. I already know who you are. Would you like me to do a reading for you?
What do you mean?
You see those tarot cards? In those little cards, your future is held. Would you like a reading?
Look, I don't believe in magic tricks.
Humor me. Pick 5. Good. Now let's see what they are.
Okay, can we just get on with the reading?
Whatever you wish, it is your luck you're playing with, not mine. I see that you recently stumbled into money. A rich family member passed. He left you everything. Tell me, Tristan, do you miss your father?
What? How did you know my dad died?
Shh, don't speak. Just listen. You quit your job. You were bored, so you became an assistant. My manager was the only one who would hire you. You're wondering what the hell is wrong with this chick.
You don't need powers to know that.
I haven't said you can speak. I see that you're hungry. I can see your whole body being taken over by lust. You haven't been with a girl in so long, you've forgotten what it's like.
How does this have anything to do with my future?
Anger isn't helping your already murky green aura. You'll find love soon enough. But for now, how would you like to come back to my place? I can help you with your hunger, your desire.
You're crazy. I'm out of here. What the hell was that?
Don't lie to me, honey. I know every part of your body is telling you to come with me. It isn't a good thing to go against your inside feelings.
No way! You're mentally unstable and you need help.
Oh, do I?
Your house?
Mm-hmm.
How did you do that?
Do what?
It looks like it's floating.
I charmed it. The first spell I ever learned. It's levitating 30 yards off the ground.
Sure it is. If you don't want to tell me, just say so. I will figure it out.
So would you like dinner? Or do you just want to skip to dessert?
Nope, I'm fine with coffee. And what's with all the symbols on the walls?
It's a charm that keeps my house from falling out of the sky.
Sure it is. So why everything's open?
I have nothing to hide. Now, let's do this.
Just like my magic, just like my